Lutz managed to summon a Castrum Demonica to protect the royal capital. But to no avail, the Guardian struck it down. But Lutz refused to admit defeat. He fled into Cuento Castle. Harriet's group pursued Lutz to put an end to the revolution. The setting? Cuento Castle. The throne room. Here, the war ravaging the nation was to finally meet its end.
This cannot be. It can't. It can't. It can't! This can't possibly be right! The Castrum Demonica, the power of ephemera, defeated at the hands of man?
Lutz! You have nowhere left to run!
I'm not done. Once I destroy you all, my grip on the throne will be ironclad!
Such destructive power! Is this too the power of ephemera?
Even as a mere catalyst, this is what it's capable of. Now you see why our nations are all so interested in studying it.
This is no time to gloat! Damn this cursed flower!
The ephemera! Harriet!
Let's not get violent with my sisters now.
I fought for the nation. Why do you oppose me? Harriet! Luther!
For the nation? Now there's a poor jest. In what way have your deeds served the people?
The nation and its people have no desire for war! That is why the savior of legend, the Guardian, sided with us! Uncle!
Alice, of course! You can smite these fools and bring peace to the land!
That I cannot do. My sword and might have no place within this conflict.
Even Alice the Sword Maiden betrays me. Have you forgotten all I've done for you?
Please, Uncle, surrender. Your cause is not a just one. But mistakes can be rectified. Ply your skills for the good of the people and join hands with us once more.
Join hands? For the good of the people? You delude yourself, Sword Maiden.
Uncle!
Our power and intelligence serve one purpose, and one alone. They exist to be offerings to the land and the world. That is what ephemera is for.
Triggering a runaway mana reaction? How stupid can a man be?
Instantaneous teleportation? I thought there was no such sorcery.
There is but one method. The Sword Maiden calls upon the legend to work an ancient miracle.
I wasn't certain that would work, but the sword answered my call.
Did you notice that? I didn't pick up any warning signs or anything. Not even Ark's technology could pull off an instant, no-prep teleportation. Maybe it's something along the same lines as the magic that Alma uses.
The castle!
His delusions of grandeur were his downfall. The throne Lutz so desperately craved will be his tomb.